Well, new tonight, the Franklin County Sheriff's deputy charged with more than 30 counts of rape has now been fired. Sheriff Dallas Baldwin announced the move this afternoon following an administrative hearing. We first told you about this last month. U.S. Marshals arrested 50-year-old Charles Davis on July 31st. According to court documents, Davis is accused of raping a child younger than 13 years old. Davis pleaded not guilty to all 58 counts against him and was released on bond.